This is the traditional chanting which is done by bhikkhus and elderly people when some offering is made to them. So when you make an offering to the bhikkhus or food offering especially, then they chant these blessings basically. Yathavari vahapura paripurenti sagaran एवम् एव इतो दिन्नं पेतानं उपकप्पति. Just as rivers full of water entirely fill up the sea, so will what is here being given bring blessings to the departed spirits. इच्छित्तं पठित्तं तुम्हं किप्पमेव समिञ्जितो सर्वे पूरन्तु संकप्पा छंदोपन्यासो यथा मणि ज्योति रसो यथा. मे ऑल योर होप्स एंड ऑल योर लॉन्गिंग्स कम ट्रू इन नो लॉन्ग टाइम. मे ऑल योर विशेस बी फुलफिल्ड लाइक ऑन द 15th डे द मून और लाइक ए ब्राइट एंड शाइनिंग जेम. Sambhitiyo vivajyantu, sambharogo vinasatu, mate bhavatu antarayu, sukhi dighayuko bhava. May all misfortunes be avoided, may all illness be dispelled, may you never meet with dangers, may you be happy and live long. अभिवादन शीलस इच्छं उद्धापचायिनो चत्तारो धम्मा वर्धन्ति आयुवन्नो सुखं बलम्. For those who are respectful, who always honor the elders, four qualities increase: life, beauty, happiness and strength. भवतु सर्वमंगलम् रक्खन्तु सर्वदेवता सर्वबुद्धानुभावेन सदा सुखी भवन्तु ते. May all, every blessing come to be and all good spirits guard you well. Through the power of all Buddhas, may you always be at ease. भवतु सर्वमङ्गलं रक्खन्तु सर्वदेवता सर्वधम्मानुभावेन सदा सुखी भवन्तु ते. May every blessing come to be and all good spirits guard you. Through the power of all dhammas, may you always be at ease. Bhavatu sarvamangalam rakkhantu sarvadevata sarvasanghanubhavena सदा सुखी भवन्तु ते. मे एवरी ब्लेसिंग कम टू बी एंड ऑल गुड स्पिरिट्स गार्ड यू वेल. थ्रू द पावर ऑफ ऑल संघास मे यू ऑलवेज बी एट ईज़.